We're getting ready for a graduation.
This whole experience has been really weird with the coronavirus. It doesn't even feel like we're graduating now.
Honestly, I'm just glad to get a graduation right now, so I'm not really complaining.
2020 gang, believe it!